not because the person deserves forgiveness, but simply giving forgiveness, because that's what Jesus did. I lift this up for you. Hope, yes. Our ultimate hope as Christians is through Jesus Christ, but the hope gets lived out in our lives and how we share and how we encourage each other. Positive thinking, a wonderful quality, but also live with clear eyes and embrace all that life gives us. In all circumstances, with thanksgiving, embrace, learn, and grow through those experiences. But most important, put on love. May we rest in this experience, and in so doing, experience the peace of Christ as we have committed George into Jesus' arms. We now say, amen, so will it be. Our closing hymn is Amazing Grace, number 502. And we'll be singing the first and last verse, number 502, Amazing Grace. Please do.